sign for Brooklyn. What a great job out there. Now, it says that you're from Altoona, which I happen to know is just on the other side of Eau Claire, as I have a daughter that goes to college in Eau Claire. And a little known fact for the people, if you're going to go to Altoona, they have a place called the Altoona Cafe. That's really good, don't you agree? Yeah, it's an awesome little spot. Now, I'm looking here, and you got water skiing. We kind of get that one. You got downhill skiing. That's pretty good. Do you racing then?
No, just
downhill skiing for fun. But in your other hobby is not quite as active. It says watching Netflix. Is there anything that you're powering through right now?
Designated Survivor.
I've heard of it, but I haven't seen it at all. Pretty good show?
Yes.
And you're going to be going to Eau Claire this fall? What do you, you have anything in mind yet to study?
I don't know yet.
Oh, yeah, just the answer the parents love to hear. Yes, I'm going to college. I have no idea what I want to study. So you have been now skiing for 8 years. Have you been with the ski sprites the whole time?
Yep.
All right. Have you ever done any kind of competitions like this?
No, it's my first time.
This is your first. Well, good job. Did you have fun?
Yeah.
All right. So I know the Wisconsin Regionals are coming up pretty soon. You might take a swing at that?
Haven't decided yet.
All right. Well, you only got, what is it, next weekend, I think, or something, or 2 weeks? All right, well, thank you so much. You did a great job once again.